Up, y'all. I'm making a little intro workout tutorial on what I take from my intro workout. So you need three things. First thing is a creatine beta-alanine combo product that I use called Ghost Size. It's made by the company Ghost. Yeah, it has 5 grams of creatine, different kinds in here, beta-alanine, a couple other things. It also has betaine and epicatechin. So you're going to be taking that, you're taking, you know, a full serving plus, you know, like a heaping scoop. Fortunately, this thing's kind of old, but I'm just doing this for tutorial's sake. So, there's not much left in here. You're going to be taking your full serving of that. Then you're going to want your shaker cup, you know, about 2/3 or so full of water, maybe a 3/4 full. This is after you take your pre-workout. This is what you're making for in the middle of the workout. I shot my pre-workout a second ago, so it's about to kick in any minute. Next thing you're gonna want is, I use this stuff, which is called Emergency. Basically, but you can use any type of fast-acting, you know, vitamins and minerals. This has a whole bunch of stuff. You see on the back there, it's kinda hard to read. But it has a whole bunch of like, vitamin C, vitamin B, vitamin D, magnesium, potassium, all kinds of vitamins and minerals and stuff, and that's going to help you get the blood flowing, get a good pump and extra energy kick. There's no caffeine in this. This is just for the purpose of minerals and stuff like that to flow through the bloodstream to increase muscle glycogen uptake and sustain a better pump while you're lifting. So you're going to have your Ghost Size or creatine and beta-alanine product together. You're going to have some kind of fast-acting vitamins and minerals. The last thing is I take Himalayan pink salt, or yeah, that's how you say it. Basically, this has, again, a bunch of minerals and stuff. I mean, you're gonna want about between a teaspoon and a tablespoon. I just guesstimate it at this point. But this is gonna have stuff like, you know, extra minerals like magnesium, potassium. And this has been found to help increase nitrogen retention, have a better pump, increase nitric oxide, so better blood flow. It also helps boost the immune system as well, so that's nice too. But, you know, you have a better nitrogen retention, a better pump with this. So altogether, as an intro workout, this works really nice. So you take that up there. God, I hate these tops. Shake that up and you're good to go. You just sip on this throughout the workout. So that's my tutorial on how I make like a homemade intro workout, guys. This is working great for me. You know, you sip on it between sets or bench press or whatever the hell you're doing. Works great. Leave a like, subscribe to stay updated, and that's about it. So short little video. See you guys. Thank you.